Now it is Dungeness crab season.
Well, Cora Harlan is joining us live this morning from the Flying Fish Company to check out some live crab. Cora?
Well, Ken and Jenny, I'll tell you what, the commercial crab fleet is now finally out in the Pacific Ocean. They are beginning to bring some of the Dungeness crab to shore here. And we thought what a great way to kind of showcase a great Oregon, grown off of Oregon coast product and coming here to the Flying Fish. Gildersleeve. Leif Gildersleeve is the guy here. Come on in here and show us Leif. Crab are a big deal in Oregon. They're a big deal across the Pacific Rim. But just tell me a little bit about the impact for them before we head back into the kitchen.
So what's great is it's a great local fishery. It's all sustainable, so we make sure that we don't harvest too many of them off the coast. And then we also make sure that they're nice and full, so they got a lot of meat in them. You know, these are a highly acclaimed species.
Right.
There's a lot of foreign markets that buy our crabs because they're so amazing. So
these guys were swimming in the ocean yesterday, too,
Two days ago.
Two days ago.
And they were cooked up yesterday, right. So they're here for you, available to purchase, take home, and all you have to do is just crack the top shell off here like this, and take this stuff out of there, and then basically all the meat. So you just take this top shell off, all the meat throughout the legs and everything are ready to go.
You don't want to do that. You can buy it picked already.
Yeah,
right?
You got
That's
the picked crab meat as well.
Right there. It's a little more expensive, but hey.
Make up some crab cakes.
Beautiful.
With a little egg in the morning.
So it's all here. Look for it here. Flying Fish at 30th and East Burnside.
Yep.
Where he is located here. They've got plenty of crab that's picked, that's whole crab. Let's head back to the kitchen.
All
we got
right,
1 minute now.
Back.
Let's finish off, because one of the great things to eat, of course, is crab cakes. I'm fond of crab omelets right here. We've got one sort of that's already been made here. This is a beautiful looking crab cake right there. Carl, get a shot of that. Here's what it is. Leif, tell us, and Carl, step in here.
So crab cakes, all you do is you take your picked Dungeness crab meat, you throw a little bit of green onion in there, you can have some red onion if you like, a little bit of panko, and then I cracked an egg in there, and mix it all together, a little salt and pepper, Old Bay, just pan fry it.
There's
right
nothing
up.
Really
just
to it, is there? It's a simple, good, honest to God crab thing, right?
That's right. Well, since the crab meat is already cooked, all you have to do is just really brown it. I like just a little bit of texture, so a little bit of crispiness on the outside. There's a little bit of our house-made tartar sauce.
One other thing, the crab salad is a no-brainer,
yeah,
too,
just a little,
right?
This is our citrus kale slaw with a little bit of crab meat on the side. You know, you can do it that way. There's all sorts of ways that you can eat crab meat, or you can just melt a little bit of butter and just dip that crab meat right in the butter and eat it right down.
I like your style.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to ask you to take a step back.
Yes.
Get away from me, because I'm going to pull my mask down. God only knows what that could bring. But I want to taste this crab, and Carl's a fair distance away from me. A little tartar sauce in here, Jenny and Ken, with a little crab cake. Crab cake's very simple. Whole crabs, the picked crabs, will begin showing up in your stores very soon, if they aren't there already.
Oh, how do we do?
This is money.
This
is good enough for breakfast, lunch, and dinner right here.
Oh, yeah.
Dungeness crab season is upon us. Yeah, you gotta love that. I'd like to tell you all I'm gonna save you a little bit of this to eat, but I'd be lying if I said that.
We know.
Yes.
Yeah.
We know you.
We could figure that part out.
All right.
Thanks, Cora. We'll check back in with
Look
you
at
again.
That, man.
Yeah.
Get yourself some crab. Make it a good day.
Yeah. Well, we were just talking with Kelly in the studio. We love it when the crab.